Spoons. 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 In your kitchen, crocodile cutlery, silverware everywhere. There's terrible oral spoons. Look here, look here. They can carry soup or peas or disease. Food is moving up your door. Check your drawer. There's terrible oral spoons. Look at this food. You look like a clown. It's all fun and games, but turn it around, and now your face is upside down. Truly, the devil's work. They never slice or chop or smear, or whisk or dice or pierce or smear. No, all they ever do, I fear, is spoon, 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 spoon. They're terrible, horrible spoons. They're big, they're small, they scoop, they flick, they're soap, they're blue, they're a ball on a scale, and solids and liquid. There's nothing that stops in context. One's a cupcake on the outside. Spoon, 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 spoon.